first of many absurd sounds that are going to come out from this stage tonight. This is an installation that I made about 1999, something like that. And every so often it gets brought out. Alex, yesterday, we heard that Liz was able to come today because he's ill and he's got a throat nodule. So he was kind of, yes, no. And I didn't want to say anything. And like in the end, he just couldn't do it because he was too ill. So you've got me. It is about me now, Phil. You know, for once. And so I'm happy with that. So I'm going to play this in the best way that I can. I'm going to start it up and just let it do its own thing for a while, and then I'm going to start fiddling with it. And these guys, consummate, beautiful people and musicians, you know, par excellence, are going to try and interpret it a little bit, and well, a lot, I'm sure. And they're going to add sounds and this thing, and we all know what Adam can do. Yeah, we've got saxophones the size of a big bright.
Jesus,
got two whistles. So, shall we start? I'm going to start some drones and just let them sort of like hum gently so you can get used to it. It might get a bit warm, I don't know. But I don't think we'll catch fire. Let's see.
Thank you.
sitting next to my bombs now. When you leave the drone, obviously they're extraordinarily hot.
They're very hot,
so they obviously touch them. I don't know if you said that.
Yeah. I need to know that. Stay out, please. Sam,
I didn't know who it was.